We're asked to calculate the molarity of a solution, and it's aqueous antifreeze solution.